The Rwenyana IDP camp in Kanara sub-county in Toroko district is being occupied by over 1,200 people who were displaced by the rising water levels of Lake Albert. The makeshift latrines that had earlier been constructed in the camp have all been filled up, and the only existing temporary public pit latrine has only two stances that are not enough for the entire community. Leaders are demanding the immediate intervention by government, as members of the community have now resorted to easing themselves along the lake shores. We realized as leaders that there could be a disease outbreak due to the poor disposal of human waste, so we mobilized the community to put up this two-stance public pit latrine, which is also not enough. Unfortunately, it's this same lake water that the community depends on for domestic use. Gideon Bajenja is the area councillor. He believes that their biggest challenge is the lack of space. Even without resources, the community would be able to dig pit latrines if they had the land. The water table here is very shallow, because the camp is just adjacent to the rising water levels of the lake. Additionally, the camp is too congested without any space for erecting any structure, no matter how small it could be. Omuhereza Mujungu, one of the landlords hosting the internally displaced people, is calling on government to consider relocating the flood-affected people to a better and safer area. Although we temporarily accepted to host these people on our farmland, they cannot be here forever because they are too congested, and due to the poor sanitary conditions now, the place is not habitable at all. This report was filed by Rogers Sunday for the news.